In front of the Church of St Blaise stands a column with a carving of Orlando, or Roland, nephew of Charlemagne. The column was raised in 1418, and from that day the flag of St Blaise flew here right until the end of the Republic. Today you'll see the white Libertas flag, symbolizing the city's enduring spirit of independence. This spot was once the marketplace, and to some extent still is the political heart of the city. It was the place where citizens were once summoned to hear state decrees and to witness punishments.